Everybody's asking who should Mayweather fight next. Let me ask you, who should Robert Guerrero fight next?
Well, whoever can step up to the plate. Whoever wants to step up to Robert, we're ready. Robert don't pick and choose his fighters. We like we said, line them up.
Ruben, can he go up to 54?
We can make it easy, 54.
60?
60.
That would be crazy.
You won't believe it, but everybody thought he was crazy going to 47.
That's true, you're right.
So you know what? When Robert puts his mind to it, he can do it. We can do it.
That's a good point.
How high do you think Robert will top off at in his career? I know it's one day at a time, but
right now, we're still looking like three more weight divisions.
How's training going? What's different from featherweight training to like now in the welterweights?
Featherweight training was a lot different, he was a smaller guy, now he's a bigger guy, so the training is a lot different because he's a bigger guy, and I got to monitor him a little bit more, he's faster now than he was at featherweight.
Yeah, right.
Because he's a lot comfortable, man, at that weight,
He doesn't have to burn down. Quick question. Speaking of mind games, Mayweather and you, Ruben, how do you keep that away from the camp from getting overheated or anything like that?
Oh, man, nobody overheats me. I was born like that, man. I was born with heat, man.
Yeah.
That don't bother me nothing. I don't know if it bothers him, but it don't bother me.